Good morning, runners and drivers. Good morning, Holly. How are you? I hope fine. Sorry because my English is bad and I have a guion. Sorry for Nadia, if Nadia is watching this video, sorry, because my English is horrible, horrible. But start. First of all, sorry, because last year, 2018, I didn't see your races, but I always saw your Insta stories with the Mazda voice. Wow. I love your Insta stories. Your Insta stories with the other driver that I admire, como se llama el otro, René Ras. And the other guy who rides in Mazda, I don't remember. The other guy. But the important reason for I am recording this video is for wishing you a happy birthday. I've already lost count. How old are you? Maybe 35? Yeah, 35. Oof, you are very old. Many people will think that at the age you are already very old. But the important is the mental age, and you are a young boy. Well, I wish you all the best in 12 hours of Barstur. My pronunciation is very bad. And I hope to meet you at some Europe circuit, because flying to the United States is too long for me. I only fly to Nürburgring, and with the car I can go to Montmeló, Portimao, Navarra. Please come to Montmeló, because I know that you are in Nissan. Yeah, Nissan. I know that in Black Pine the Nissan compete in Black Pine too, so please come to Montmeló. It's very near. Bueno, no, it's very near to my home. I don't know if 500 or 600 kilometers. In 500-600 kilometers, it's a journey very horrible for me, because I push the car, but My head is to explode, because it's a journey very long. Even more, I prefer to fly to Nürburgring. And oh, esto ya para los raneadores. Una vez me encontré a Jarvis en el aeropuerto de Frankfurt. Fue la hostia. Ahora aparecerá por aquí la foto. Frankfurt Airport. And now we return to the explanation in English. Ay, madre mía. Oh, yeah. This is I need to show this. This is my favorite car that Oli. A ver. This is the last car that I bought in my last journey in Nürburgring. And I say yet in the last video of your birthday, o sea, el video del año pasado. I say that this is my favorite car of all the cars that Oli drove in DTM. He drove in with this, the first with he drove. The first was this in 2008. Now in 2009. This lo pone por aquí. 2009. Then in 2010 with the car of tabac. Es el que me falta, ¿no? Is the car that I don't have. And the last card in DTM and this. And I have all this and this with the signature of Jarvis and this. No sé, no veo dónde, pero por aquí está. En algún lado. And I hope to see you in other circuit. And please, you can sing me the card, please. So this is the end of the video. So this is the final of the video. So if you like it, please subscribe, and the important, don't be like Christian and watch the video until the end. Happy birthday and bye bye, see you.